correct order. Like, so for, like, Terran, like, I have, like, a very good idea. It's like, okay, like, on this main basis, I have this these production structures and so on and so forth. Like, for us, like, I'm not there. You have too few minerals. Which is fine. Alright, let's... Gather more minerals first. Pros random, okay. So I'm definitely going to try and get, lurkers. I definitely need lurkers. I need to get, like, fast lurkers. That's what I need to do. Especially on a map like this, the lurkers would be pretty good. I'm gonna do what you do. I'm gonna do hatchery first.
There's an SV in our base, by the way.
Yeah, I see him. The enemy is crushing your drones.
You have too few minerals. Your drones are being exterminated.
Alright, expansion reaper. Business seems like business as usual. You doing alright?
It's me just now.
Okay, I'm,
shoot.
Ah!
Zerg have evolved, for whatever good that means. Your hive cluster is besieged.
There you go. Oh, you're... Oh! Alright.
Doing Greater Spire, by the way.
Harvey?
Greater Spire, by the way.
Okay.
Your Zerg have bloodied their claws.
But then we're gonna have to move slowly. Ruthless?
Viper. All right, cool. Let's go. That's not really good. Okay. Yeah, I have steam lurkers now. They're actually morphing in right now. Problem is, Pro's isn't really getting ground army, so they might be not as effective as I'd like, but you know. Oh, can you poach head Rubos, please?
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Oh, they're coming.
Your workers must gather more minerals. Gather more minerals first.
Oh, cool, you made a recall.
Yep. I'm just trying to kind of distract them. There you go, Hydras.
Oh dear. Oh. Yeah, I think that's a team one. I don't know if I can stop Rodos.
I mean, yeah, it's air toss. It's kind of stupid.